everyone. So today's the end of the week. I haven't been to the gym all week. Just been taking it a little bit easier. Forearm still playing up. Feel like I've nearly torn my calf muscle. And yeah, so this is now going to be in 4K. I'm probably a little bit close for your liking in this resolution, but something I want to move forward to. So today I'm just going to do a quick Tabata session. I'm on the treadmill, as you know already. Just a nice 10 minute warm up with random hills. And then I'm going to see what I can do later in the video. Thanks guys. Thank you. Okay, just a quick sign off for this video. Didn't really do a lot of talking. It was a little bit hard today. Not easy to get out and do these when it's so easy to stay home. Well, I haven't done much this week. It's like a 15k run, park run. That was it. So first time all week I've been to the gym, so I've missed my deadlifts this week. I think I needed a break though. 119 calories burnt off in that session. Felt like it should be more. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I'm gonna try and put in a bit more effort into this one, being it's the first 4K video, hopefully. Well, I know a lot of people aren't gonna watch this in 4K, but it should be a little bit better quality, even for the other users, like when I zoomed in at the other recording. Don't know why I decided to do that. I was in the middle of talking. Let me record. Anyway, when I zoom in on the old recording settings, it would just really pixelate and shit quality, so it should fix a little bit of that. I should be able to do a little bit more. I'd like to do some more scenic things now, and I'd love to do some more. I'd go back to something old that I haven't done in a while. That would be good. That would be a surprise. I think I need to get an attachment for the camera for that though, unless I find it. Anyway, that's something for a future video. Let's leave this one at this. I'd like to have this uploaded today. What is the time? It's nearly 4 o'clock. Yeah, I can do it. Let's get it up tonight. See you guys. Bye. By the way, it was really good to do yoga at the end of my workout then. Just nice and relaxed. I feel so calm now. Oh, time to go home and relax. Bye-bye.